and get even more fatterer, have you a look at a 17-pound burbot. It was iced by Zion Gal, I believe in North Central Alberta. And the fish wasn't crazy long. I mean, well, okay, it was a pretty long fish, 33.5 inches. But when a stacked 17 pounds. He said he caught it in the late afternoon. He was pounding bottom in about 45 feet of water with a pink and white TC Moto tube. I believe those puppies glow pretty bright. And that fish was released to continue gorging.